minutes.
Here is my 0 to 99 counter using two 74 192 decade counters with two decoder chips, 74-47 decoder chips. And you can see the top numbers, the number that's counting first. Now it's gone to 40, 41, 43, 44, stuff like that. And it should go all the way to 99. Figuring out professional stuff, if I can, you know, show what I can make.
Absolutely, that's a good idea.
The circuit's also hooked up to a 555 timer for the clock impulse. And now it's starting over. Now it's at 10, 13, 14, 15. And that's how my circuitry works. The end.